Hey guys, this is our first video. I hope you like this video. So in this video, we are going to elucidate on the topic secret of life. We are going to answer your question about how oxygen was formed, how water came on earth, and how did the ozone layer form. Some 4.5 million years ago, the earth was a ball of fire. Its temperature was higher than the surface of the sun. So, how do you think water came on earth? There was a rain of meteors, and each meteor with it was bringing a little amount of water. So, when the earth cooled down, the water also cooled. And that's how water came to our planet Earth. But water isn't the only component to sustain life, right? Oxygen is needed too. That came into existence with the help of our ancestor friend, cyanobacteria. It took carbon dioxide from the air and sunlight to produce glucose and oxygen. It was believed that the blue-green algae was the first one to produce oxygen, but later it was discovered that it was cyanobacteria. A new place discovered on Earth, but wait, still the life has not formed. Ozone layer is left. So what happened was that oxygen molecules rose up in the atmosphere and because of the sun's UV rays, disintegrated into two, forming one O and the second O. But some of the oxygen molecules, which were O2, sustained the UV rays of the sun. They didn't disintegrate, remaining O2 itself. So there were some one O's and some two O's in the atmosphere. When they came together, they formed a new compound, which we today know as ozone, which is O3. Carbon was one of the elements which was the most essential element for life. Carbon was one of the sun's rays. Atoms were reacting. They were reacting to form molecules, and molecules to form larger molecules. But they all were stopping at a stage because the sun's UV rays were destroying them. A small little notice to all of you that at this time the ozone layer wasn't yet created. Now let's come back to our original carbon molecules. So as you all know, nature has exceptions, and the carbon molecule was one of them.
It was surprisingly forming large compounds. It could form rings, branches, so a reaction which had never occurred before. At the end of this reaction, it formed a replica of itself. Interestingly, it was forming more compounds than the rate at which it was getting destroyed. With that, life had begun and soon formed a boundary, which we today know as cell. Going further in timeline, some 500 million years ago, there was a Cambrian explosion, wherein many organisms sprouted. There was a blast of organisms. Many sea organisms came and amphibians followed. At this time, nervous system and vertebral column were also developed. Soon after, the reptiles came into existence, and some million years down the line, the amphibians followed. And now, here we are. I am talking and you are listening. Some wow facts. The size of your social circle is related to the size of your brain. You can't breathe and swallow at the same time. Saturn and Jupiter experience rain of diamonds. Fake smiles can hurt your health. A chicken can live with his head chopped off. There is a mental phenomenon that causes you to see monsters in mirrors. Owls keep little snakes as their pets. Honey doesn't spoil. You could feasibly eat 3,000-year-old honey. Every time a baby girl is born in the Indian village of Piplantri, the residents plant 111 trees in her honor.